वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, इस क्वेश्चन में आपको दिया है एफ ऑफ एक्स इज एक्स क्यूब बाई थ्री प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर बाई टू प्लस ए एक्स प्लस बी फॉर ऑल एक्स बिलोंग्स टू आर। बेसिकली एफ ऑफ एक्स इज ए क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल। ऐसा है तो द क्वेश्चन गिवन आर इज ए कॉम्बिनेशन क्वेश्चन, गिवन थ्री क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अगर एफ ऑफ एक्स इंजेक्टिव फंक्शन होना है, दैट इज वन वन फंक्शन होना है, तो व्हाट इज द लीस्ट वैल्यू ऑफ इट and at x, and second question is when a equal to minus 1, f of x ka nature kya hai, 1, 1, 1, 2. And third is, if f of x is invertible, a ka values kaha se kaha tak ho sakte hai. These are three questions which are asked. Bahut easy question hai, let us try to solve this. So let us first try to analyze the first question. F of x injective hona chahiye. Theek hai? Domain and range ke baare mein kuch nahi diya. Ye domain ke baare mein x belongs to R diya. So default codomain is real numbers because nothing is new. So let us assume that this function is defined from R to R. Say function 1, 1 hona chahiye. So hum already as a question kiya a cubic function. Cubic function a graph usually kaise hota hai, aisa hota hai. It will usually have a maxima and a minima. But agar cubic function ka maxima minima aaya to ye 1, 1 nahi hoga because HLD is not getting satisfied. एक horizontal line draw किया था, वो graph को three points में meet कर सकते हैं. So एक cubic function, one one function होना है तो, it has to be a monotonic function. A cubic function, अगर one one होना है तो, it has to be either monotonically increasing or monotonically decreasing. That is, उसका maximum minimum नहीं आना चाहिए. इसका मतलब है f dash x करेंगे, f dash of x is equal to x square plus x plus a. बहुत इजी डिफरेंशिएशन करना, ठीक है? इसका डेल्टा जो है, the delta of f dash of x should be less than or equal to 0. अगर greater than 0 है तो you have two distinct solutions, you can have a maximum and a minimum. So delta less than or equal to 0 होना चाहिए, such that the function either does not have any maximum or minimum. Otherwise, agar critical point hai, toh wo inflection ho jayega. Equal to 0. Theek hai? So, delta has to be less than or equal to 0. This implies, iska delta kya hai? B square 1 minus 4ac is less than or equal to 0. So, 4a is greater than or equal to 1. A is greater than or equal to 1 by 4. So, a 1 by 4 se at least bada hona chahiye. So, what is the least value of a for which this function is injective? So the least value of a is one by four. Okay, one by four se har baar bada hona chahiye. So now let us go to the next question. Is question mein aapko diya hai a is equal to minus one. So a equal to minus one hai to f of x kya hoga? So a greater than one by four hai to aapko delta less than zero aayega to get a monotonic function with no maximum and minimum. So a minus 1 hai toh, this is less than 1 by 4. So delta positive ho jayega. It will have a maximum and minimum. So this is not 1, 1. If a is equal to minus 1, a condition satisfy nahi ho rahe. So a is not 1, 1. But on. Kyunki cubic function ke. So there is no problem with ontimes. Kyunki cubic function har bar plus infinity se leke minus infinity. Pura range, all real numbers will be covered with respect to 1. So at a is equal to minus 1, the function will be on 2 but not 1. And what is the third question? If this f of x is invertible, a ka value kaha se kaha tak ho sakte hai? And b ka value kya ho sakte hai? So aap dekh sakte hai, invertible hona hai toh, the function has to be 1, 1 as well as on 2. On 2 toh hai already, 1, 1 hona chahiye. 1, 1 ka matlab, a has to be greater than or equal to 1 by 4. So, a belongs to 1 by 4, comma infinity. So, a agar 1 by 4 to infinity hai toh, this function will be 1, 1 as well as on 2, hence, a is invertible. So, b ka values kahan se kahan tak ho sakte hai? So, aap dekh sakte hai, there is no contribution of b for the nature of this function. B kuch bhi ho, the 1, 1 and on 2 nature of this function depends only on a. So, b can be any real number. But a has to be from 1 by 4 closed to infinity. So this is the answers to this question. Thank you.